I've seen around in recent times a lot of people running around and campaigning. Let them give us a breathing space. This is not this for the time. If somebody wants to campaign, let him talk about BBI.
Yeah.
Yeah, because campaign is not the right time. We don't want people doing what we call road shows.
Correct.
Road shows are not there, not there at this moment. Because one thing that we have gained a lot in COVID. And the moment these road shows are coming up now, we are going to lose the gains that we have made. Because people are, you know, flocking together, and the county commissioner is informed to take action on those ones. Because we are not saying somebody could do what he wants to do, but remember, we are still too early to engage our people in some of these things. And we're going to distract our commitment to financing our projects. So what I'm saying in a nutshell, that Homa Bay, Homa Bay is committed to do a lot of work. Yeah, I'm told some people are discussing this stadium in Nairobi. Yeah, in their normal drinking and eating place, and saying that Homa Bay, we have spent 700 million in the stadium, and yet there's only the grass in the stadium. I want to inform them, we have only spent 116 million. Yeah, so far, only 116 million so far we have spent in this place.
Mm.
And a massive work has been done, you can see. this field has been done. They did a lot of work. They come to just do a few touches here and there, and they finish it. There's a lot of electrical work has been done in this place. There's a lot of water system, water tank, worth about 1.7 million liters, 1.6 million liters has been done here. Those are part of the expenditure that's been there. For one to be able to run around in Nairobi saying we have spent 700 million, let him or her get her facts right.
Yes.
Correct.
Correct.
I want to
go to